Welcome back to the Stream of Consciousness. I'm your host, Cyrus. Let's check out this article here about a New York Police Department beekeeper removing 25,000 bees from Times Square. Oh man, 25,000 bees. I had to look that up. Is that significant? No, it's not. It's just an average-sized hive. A little bit smaller than average, actually, according to Google. So they write this big whole article about bees, you know. Oh, we gotta watch out for the bees. They even just take a left turn and say, in April, a Texas man died after going into cardiac arrest when he was attacked by an aggressive swarm of bees outside of his home. Not even relevant to the story. They're just trying to like scare people, you know? Oh my God, if they killed one man in Texas, imagine what they would have done in Times Square. It's like the terrorist bees, Osama Bin Laden. Just some crazy nonsense. You wasted your time, so I'm not going to. Let's check out this really cool video of bees learning how to play soccer. I'm just gonna let it run. First, they start with this plastic bee. They teach the bee how to like move it backwards. Apparently that's really hard for a bee to do. I mean, yeah, look at it. Once they get into this spot in the middle, they get a sugary reward. So there he goes. And here's the sugar. Oh, sweet sugar. So now he's chasing his friends. They're both getting sugar. It's pretty awesome. 99% of the time that worked. They're actually getting better, learning from each other. There's some pretty smart little bees here. Instead of just doing it the way they learned, they're figuring out more efficient ways. Oh my gosh. I've worked with people who can't do that. So that last video didn't show them actually playing soccer, so let's cut over here to the Professor Wizard showing us his lab.
You won't believe who's playing the world's most popular sport.
We are studying whether bumblebees can learn to play football.
Dr. Ollie Lukola is a behavioral ecologist who wants to know just how smart they really are.
Social bees like honeybees and bumblebees, they're really smart animals. They can learn complex tasks, they can remember a lot of things.
Pretty cool, you know? Better than that bullshit story they were trying to tell you about a single beehive in Times Square.